Tasmannarha vayam hantva hantam.
Tasmannarha vayam hantva.
Dhritarashtram Sapandavan
Swajanam
Ekatam Hatva
Sukhina
Shamamadava Okay, anybody else like the chin? And our friends. What should we gain for Krishna, husband of the goddess of fortune, and how could we be happy by killing our own kinsman?
यदि हम ऐसे आदतायन पर बद करते हैं तो हम पर पाप चलेगा अतः यह उचित नहीं होगा कि हम धृतराष्ट्र के पुत्रों तथा उनके मित्रों का वध करें हे लक्ष्मीपति कृष्णा इससे हमें क्या लाभ होगा और आपने ही कुटुंबियों को मार कर हम किस प्रकार सुखी हो सकते हैं वैदिक आदेश अनुसार आदताई छह प्रकार के होते हैं एक विषय देने वाला बीज देने वाला दूसरी घर में अग्नि लगाने वाला तीन घातक हथियार से आक्रमण करने वाला चार धन लूटने वाला पांच दूसरे की भूमि हड़पने वाला तथा छह प्राय स्त्री का अपहरण करने वाला ऐसे आदतायों का तुरंत वध कर देना चाहिए क्योंकि इनके वध से कोई पाप नहीं लगता आदतायों का इस तरह वध करना किसी सामान्य व्यक्ति को शोभा दे सकता है किंतु अर्जुन कोई सामान्य व्यक्ति नहीं है वह स्वभाव से साधु है अतः वह उनके साथ साधु वध व्यवहार करना चाहता था किंतु इस प्रकार का व्यवहार क्षत्रिय के लिए उपयुक्त नहीं है यद्यपि राज्य के प्रशासन के लिए उत्तरदायी व्यक्ति को साधु प्रकृति का होना चाहिए किंतु उसे कायर नहीं होना चाहिए उदाहरणतः भगवान राम इतने साधु थे कि आज भी लोग राम राज्य में रहना चाहते हैं किंतु उन्होंने कभी कायर प्रदर्शित नहीं की रावण आदताई था क्योंकि वह राम की पत्नी सीता का अपहरण करके ले गया था किंतु राम ने उसे ऐसा पाठ पढ़ाया जो विश्व इतिहास में बेजोड़ है अर्जुन के प्रसंग में विशिष्ट प्रकार के आदताई से भेद होती है ये है उसके निजी पितामह आचार्य मित्र पुत्र पोत्र इत्यादि इसीलिए अर्जुन ने विचार किया कि उनके प्रति वह सामान्य आदताई जैसा कटु व्यवहार न करे इसके अतिरिक्त साधु पुरुषों को तो क्षमा करने की सलाह दी जाती है साधु पुरुषों के लिए ऐसे आदेश किसी राजनीतिक आपातकाल से अधिक महत्व रखते हैं इसीलिए अर्जुन ने विचार किया कि राजनीतिक कारणों से स्वजनों का वध करने की अपेक्षा धर्म तथा सदाचार की दृष्टि से उन्हें क्षमा कर देना श्रेयस्कर होगा अतः क्षणिक शारीरिक सुख के लिए इस तरह वध करना लाभप्रद नहीं होगा अंततः जब सारा राज्य तथा उससे प्राप्त सुख स्थायी नहीं है तो फिर आपने स्वजनों को मारकर वह आपने ही जीवन तथा शाश्वत मुक्ति को संकट में क्यों डाले अर्जुन द्वारा कृष्ण को मानव अथवा लक्ष्मीपति के रूप में संबोधित करना भी सार्थक है वह लक्ष्मीपति कृष्ण को यह बताना चाह रहा था कि वह उसे ऐसा काम करने के लिए प्रेरित न करे जिससे अनिष्ट हो किंतु कृष्ण कभी भी किसी का अनिष्ट नहीं चाहते भक्तों का तो कदापि नहीं हरे कृष्ण
ओम ज्ञान
निमिलन्दस्य ज्ञानञ्जन शलाकया चक्षुर्विलम्येन तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः श्रीचैतन्यमनोभीष्टं स्वाहितं भूतले श्री गुरु वैष्णव श्री रूप
Poison giver, they've given poison to Bhima.
रामनेरे भीम सिंगलाय चाहर देखा दे
Bhima likes to eat. He has a good appetite.
Bhima ऐसे बच्चे बच्चे खाना पसंद है उनको उनको और पनीर छोड़ो थोड़ा ना.
So what they did, what the sons of Dhritarashtra did, they got some cake and they put poison in it.
लेकिन Dhritarashtra का छोड़ा है क्या करे? हम तो केक ले आ रहे केक में जहर आ रहा बीच में दिए.
And then they said, now when he gets it, he will immediately eat the whole thing. And so Bhima did. He got the poison cake, he ate the whole thing. So they thought, good, he's dead now. Let's put his body in the bottom of this lake. There was a lake nearby, so they said they were going to put his body in that lake.
And when they saw that Bhim Mare Rama ke khara, Bhim ko sarila chhoma wala lake raisa, jeev raisa, jeev ma phali ne sarila wala sarila.
Because he's eaten all the cake and the poison had made him unconscious.
और जब सब पे केक खाता थे तो केक को प्रभाव लगा रहे इन्हें भी उस बना कुछ आवाज़ बनाया.
So they put him into the bottom of the lake. But in that lake, there were poisoned fish. And the poisoned fish were biting the body of Bhima. So the poison from the fish neutralized the poison from the cake.
तो जति पनि भीमको शरीरमा के देखिन आएको त्यो विष हो सबै फैलिसकेको शरीरमा.
The two kinds of poison work against each other.
र यो संसारमा दुई प्रकारका जहर छन् एक आपसमा उत्तर हुन सक्छ.
And then the result was Bhima came back to consciousness.
र अन्तिममा त्यो माछाले त्यो जहरलाई खाइदिएर भीमा के भयो भीम चाहिँ फेरि होसमा आएर फेरि फर्किनु भयो.
So this was one act of aggression. Then second one, somebody sets fire to your house. It's an act of aggression.
So
Dhritarashtra's sons, they had a very special house built, made of shellac.
लेखनाथका छोराहरूले एउटा विशेष खालको घर बनाएका थिए. त्यो घर चाहिँ जस्तै पराले बनाए जस्तै त्यस्तो घर बनाएका थिए.
And their plan was, we will let the Pandavas go and stay in that house, and during the night we will set fire to the house.
उनीहरूको योजना चाहिँ के छ भन्दाखेरि त्यो घर बाहिरदेखि हेर्दा कति कति राम्रो भित्र चाहिँ पराले बनेको र पाण्डवका छोराहरूलाई त्यहाँबाट बसाउने र घरलाई जलाइदिने यिनीहरूलाई मार्ने भन्ने प्लान थियो.
So the Pandavas were told, this is your house, this house is built just for you. You and your mother, you can go and stay there. So that night, the Pandavas were there, another lady came with five sons. And she asked, could we get to stay here for the night?
त्यो दिन रात पाण्डव त्यहाँनिर गएर बसेका थिए. तर साँचो अर्की एउटी महिला पनि पाँचवटा छोरा लिएर आएर हामी एक आजको रात यहाँ बस्न सक्छौँ भनेर खेछ.
So the Pandavas said, yes, why not? You're welcome. Please come.
र पाण्डवले के भने, ठिकै छ, तपाईँलाई स्वागत छ, तपाईँहरू यहाँ बस्नुहोस् यहाँ भनेर.
But during the night, They saw, there's danger. Somebody had come to set fire to the house. So the Pandavas, along with Kunti, they were able to escape.
So Dhritarashtra, Pandava, Kunti Maharani, भागना मेरे को सफलता हो
But the people, the old lady who had come with her five sons, they all died.
तर अर्की महिला जो थी पाँचवा छोरा ले आया त्यो दिनमा त्यो घरमा बसेकी थिइन् तिनीहरूले के भए मृत्यु भयो तिनीहरूको
So the next morning, after the fire was over, then they found the ashes and they said, Oh, this is the ashes, this is Kunti, and this is the five Pandavas. And they thought, Oh, they're all dead.
र अर्को दिन बिहान उनीहरूले अब त्यहाँनिर हड्डीहरू के देखेछन् ए यो त कुन्ती महारानीको हड्डी हो यदि पाँच पाण्डवको हड्डी हो उनीहरूले सोचे पाँच पाण्डव र कुन्ती महारानीको मृत्यु भयो भनेर सोचेछ यता धृतराष्ट्रले
So the sons of Dhritarashtra, they were, oh, how sorry, oh, we feel very sad. They would pretend to feel sorry, but in their heart, we were feeling good. And then the third type of aggression, if somebody attacks you with deadly weapons. So sometimes the Pandavas would have to fight with the sons of
Dhritarashtra.
They would come with all weapons wanting to fight. And then the fourth aggression is if somebody takes away all your riches.
नम्बर चार प्रकारको आदत आई चाहिँ कसैले हाम्रो धन लुटेछ भने त्यो पनि आदत आई मानिन्छ जबरजस्ती लुटेछ
So the Pandavas, they had lost all of their wealth in the gambling match.
यो नम्बर चारको आदत आई पनि पाण्डवमाथि भएको थियो उनीहरूलाई त्यो के अरे ग्याम्बलिङहरू के भन्छ जुवा खेल्दाखेरि सबै छलकपट भन्दा उनीहरूको धन लुटेका थिए राज्य लुटेका थिए
They had forced the Pandavas that They forced Maharaj Yudhisthira that you have to gamble with us.
उन्हें युधिष्ठिर महाराज ने पांडव बेटा जब जस्ती दिने लाने चिना जो आप खेलने पसंद हैं जब जस्ती आ गया
So they had special dice which were loaded in the favor of Dhritarashtra's sons.
उन्हें ने चिना एक स्पेशल खाको छक्का बनाया था ये उन्हें ने आपे बनाया था उन्हें ने चाय जस्तो बिकने खाको किस तो खाको छक्का बनाया रे
So in this way the Pandavas lost all their
wealth. And if somebody
takes away your land, then they're also an aggressor.
And
So the Pandavas had lost their land also in the gambling match.
And the last thing
was somebody kidnaps your wife.
So
the Pandavas, of course, they were married to Draupadi.
द्रौपदी सिंह
दुईजनाले
द्रौपदीलाई पनि जबरजस्ती उसको घरमा खोलेका थिए
So all of these different activities, all of these different sins had been done against the Pandavas.
यो जति प्रकारको अहिले महाराजले छेउडा बताउनु भयो आतताईहरू यी पापहरू सबै पाण्डवमाथि भएको थियो छेउडा नै भएको थियो
And if you do even one of these sins, you can kill the person.
कसैले यो छेउडामा एउटो पनि आदताई गरेछ भने शास्त्रले के बताउँछ त्यसलाई मार्न सकिन्छ भनेर बताउँछ
But the sons of Dhritarashtra have done all of the sins.
तर यहाँले हेरेर यी धृतराष्ट्रका छोराले छेउडै पुरा छेउडै आदताई पाण्डवमा गरेका थिए
Of course, if you kill somebody like that today, then you get in big trouble.
यो जमाना चाहिँ अहिले हामी भएको जमाना चाहिँ कसैलाई आदत आई गरेर मारेछ भने हामी के हुन्छौँ दुःखमा कष्टमा पर्छौँ अहिलेको जमाना अर्कै छ
If you go to the court and say, no, he took my money, or he took my house, you don't have a right to kill somebody. You have to understand there are different kinds of scriptures. On one level, you could kill somebody for doing these things too. But a devotee will never want to kill somebody. Arjuna is not going to go and kill people for that. Arjuna is a saintly devotee.
Arjuna Bhavan ka mahan bhakta hai.
You know, these children can sit at the back if they're going to distract all the time. This young girl, yeah. She likes to disturb everybody.
She can come and sit here in the front.
So there are shastras which deal with economic development. And according to shastras of economic development, you can kill someone for doing these activities. But Arjuna is not thinking on the level of economic
development.
Arjuna is a devotee, and a devotee should act according to the behavior of a devotee. Devotee will accept, it's the mercy of Krishna. We should be tolerant. How tolerant we should be? We should be tolerant like a tree.
Lord
Chaitanya says in Shikshastika, Trunadapi Sunichena. Yes, we have to be tolerant like the tree.
Sriman Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ne shiksha shastra mein anubhav kiya ki hame ego buddho jaise sahanshil hota.
You cut the tree does not protest.
Buddho le hame ego kaada pani buddho le kehi bhanega.
The tree continues to give flowers and to give fruit.
Buddho le hame ego phool pani dincha. The
tree will tolerate the heat and the cold. So we have to cultivate that kind of mood to be tolerant. And we should think of ourselves very small. How small? Like the tip of the hair divided into
10,000.
Because we are all soul. We are not the body. The soul is 1/10,000 of the tip of the hair.
Yes, atma ko size kato sa kapal ko kapal ay 10,000 or a tukra mila ay yung tukra ay kung tayo siya mo sa ibang mga size.
But we are thinking I am the body.
Tara, hamili kaysa sa mo yung sarili ho na sa sumo.
Are you in the body?
तब मैं शरीर हूँ।
No, you live in the body, but we are not the body.
हमी ये शरीर विद्रोह बसेगा शुरू तर हमी जी शरीर हो ना।
What is this body? It is just like a dress.
ये शरीर जी क्यों तब ना घेरे हो बस रह जाते हो।
In the Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna describes when the dress gets old, you get a new dress.
भगवत गीता में भगवान ने भनुंजा हमें पूरा पुराण हो गया बने हमें क्या सुन नया लगा लिया सुन
वचन से जनाने यदा विहाया नभाने क्रिया की नरो पराने तथा चरियाने जहाय तिरनाने अन्याने सम्या की नभाने ते ही Just like the dress becomes old, you get a new dress.
जस्ते हमरो कपड़ा लुगा पुरान हो गया सर हमें नया भेजो.
So many people come to Thailand to get a new dress.
देरे मंसूर मंचे थाई नाम सर नया कपड़ा थोड़ी नाम लाये.
Right, the tailoring business is to give the new dress to people.
तेरे को आला नया सूट खरीचन नया कपड़ा कौन खरीचन
तो We are also getting a new body.
इसते पगाले हमें पनी माया सॉरी पाई चले.
We give up one body, we will get another body.
हमें ये सॉरी ना छोड़ू पड़ता और अलग नया सॉरी बनाना पड़ता.
So Arjuna is thinking, why should I kill people?
ऐसे का अर्जुन ने सोची रखने वाला थो मैं कीना से मारूं.
We're all going to die one day.
सब एक दिन का समय मरने पड़ने में हो.
And people have been sinful. They did bad things to us. They will suffer.
तो हमें ना जरूरी मारा हो वरिया सं हमरो बाती पाप अत्याचार वरिया सं कितने ना आप ही दुख भी लिया सं.
I don't have to punish them.
मैं लेकिन उन्हें लाये दंड नहीं हूँ.
I don't have to kill them.
मैं तो मानू पड़े ना.
The material nature will cause them to suffer.
प्रकृति को नियम में उन्हें ना आपे की रजा दंड देने वाला सा.
So Arjuna wants to tell Krishna that I don't want to fight.
तो एक प्रकार को भावने वाला अर्जुन ने कृष्णा ने यो भावना होते हुए जब ही कृष्णा मैं युद्ध कर देना.
This fighting is not the behavior of a devotee.
इस तो प्रकार को युद्ध करने वाले को भक्त को लक्षण है ना.
Devotee will behave in a saintly manner. They will have good qualities.
भक्त को लक्षण भक्त को स्वभाव साधु स्वभाव पहुंचा उसी में कती बार राम का गुण है पहुंचा.
They should be in the mode of goodness.
और भक्त हमेशा सतो गुण में होना चाहिए.
We say like a brahmana, just like a brahmana.
जैसे कि बाहुन है जैसे.
Brahmana is meant to be in the mode of goodness.
बाहुन होने को मतलब वो हमेशा सतोगुणा रहना पड़ता है.
So brahmana is meant to have qualities like peacefulness.
और जो ये बाहुन होने को उसी में करते हैं तो गुण हो जाए वो एकदम शांति हो जाए.
Self control.
आप वो अपना एक control कर सकते
हैं. Cleanliness.
कतियो कति स्वच्छ रहन्छ.
Purity.
शुद्धता छ.
Knowledge.
ज्ञान त कतियो कति छ भावसँग.
Religious.
धार्मिक हुन्छ ऊ.
Brahman has to have these kind of qualities.
यी सबै गुणहरू कसैमा हुनुपर्छ भावसँग.
People think, I am a Brahmana, I am a born up in Brahmana. They're thinking.
आज पता है तो आइए देखा था कि सोचा मैं बाउंड हूँ मैं बाउंड को कुल मैं जन्मे को हूँ.
But that is not the real Brahman.
जन्मे ना मते बाउंड को कुल मैं जन्मे ना मते बाउंड असली है ना.
To work like a Brahman.
बाउंड का बंजा बाउंड के घर ने पालन ने गुण ने पालन कर रहे थे ना बल ना पालन.
To cultivate the qualities of the Brahman.
तो जैसा गुण है ना बोले अपना ऐसा ना बल रूप भावना मायने से.
So Arjuna, he doesn't want to just kill people.
Arjuna Sri Manchara Bhagavate Bhadiyamina.
I think Arjuna, of course, he is meant to be a Kshatriya.
Unata Arjuna Kshatriya.
Now, a kshatriya is not meant to be saintly.
असली पूजा बजाओ ना वह क्षेत्री बने वह जी क्षेत्री हो जाए बाहुन जैसे होने धर्म को युद्ध करवाने धर्म ने उधर
but in the Kali Yuga there are no real kshatriyas
तो ये कलयुग में असली क्षेत्री बने पाइना
and there are no real brahmanas
अरे real असली बाहुन बने पाइना ये कलयुग में
so Arjuna he was a kshatriya
राजुना जो होने जो क्षेत्री होने तो
But he is thinking that I should be saintly, I should be good, I should be like a devotee.
Madhavan Chetri Hurudo Vitavanya Sakya Bhakadavyatma, Rajana Amahana Mata Bhakta Ho, Bhakta Gurma Vasubhasa, Bhakta Parakima Vasubhasa Vadena, Yudha Vandana Raji Vasaya.
Arjuna is thinking that if I go and fight and I kill these people, then I'm going to be responsible for so many sinful activities.
The Arjuna just was to have given my little yuta varera, yuta varana, and something I may marry to one, in a little bit of path with less of a money, now I'm going for some of one.
And now you have to suffer.
The month of you only bore was in a marry to one.
And I want to be happy, I won't be happy.
म त खुसी रहन चाहन्छु उनीलाई मारेर त म खुसी हुन्न
जस किलिङ पिपल डजन्ट मेक मी ह्याप्पी
मान्छेलाई मार्नु भनेको कसैलाई खुसी बनाउने मलाई छैन
सो अर्जुन इज टेलिङ कृष्ण आई वान्ट टु बी ह्याप्पी आई जस्ट वान्ट टु चान्ट हरे कृष्ण
र अर्जुन कृष्ण भनेर त प्रभु म त सुखी बस्न चाहन्छु खुसी बस्न चाहन्छु महामन्त्र जपेर हरे कृष्ण मन्त्र जपेर
आई डोन्ट वान्ट टु फाइट
Like,
I don't want war. But Krishna said, Krishna is going to tell Arjuna, no, you have to do it.
Arjuna is going to tell Ma, Yudha Vara Chahanna, Ma, Yudha Chahanna, Tara Krishna is saying, Vaina Kinde, Yudha Vara Prasad.
Just like when we are young, we tell our mother, I don't want to go to school.
Just like Hami Shana Mula Giri, Hami Le Amala Bhantin, Amala Ishku Jana Mula Dina,
Mother will say, oh, no, no, you have to go to school.
Amale bhananta, oh, no, no, I school jay jani prasa.
And we will say, oh, no, no, please, I'll just stay at home.
Oh, no, vayna ni ama, bhanma vashtamun prasa, na padhau na school.
Mother will say, oh, you have to go to school.
But Amale say, oh, no, school jay jani prasa.
Even Prabhupada said, when he was a little boy, He didn't want to go to school.
Prabhupada is going to have a very estate of Prabhupada is going to have a very estate of Prabhupada.
So his mother hired the man to take him to school every day. And then tie him up to take him to school. He didn't want to go, but his mother forced him.
प्रभुपादले स्कुल जान खोज्नु हुने थिएन तर आमाले चाहिँ जानै पर्छ भनेर फोर्स गर्नुहुन्थ्यो
सो वी हैव ड्युटीज टु परफॉर्म
र हाम्रो यो कर्तव्य हो कि यो हाम्रो नियमलाई पालन
प्रिस्क्राइब ड्युटीज थिंग्स यु हैव टु डु
र एक कुनै प्रकारले ड्युटीहरू हुन्छ गर्नै पर्ने खालको ड्युटीहरू
जस्ट लाइक द मदर डजन्ट लाइक टु कुक बट शी हैज अ फ्यामिली शी नोस शी हैज टु कुक
जस्तै गरी माताहरूलाई आमाहरूलाई पकाउन त त्यति साह्रो पर्दैन अल्छि नै लाग्छ तर फ्यामिलीको लागि बच्चाको लागि हेरेर उनीहरूले पकाउनै पर्छ
And sometimes, winter time, if you go into Myanmar, go to Machina, winter time can be cold there.
महाराजले भन्नुहुन्छ ठन्डा टाइममा बर्मामा मिचिना गइएछ मिचिनामा जाडो हुन्छ कि हुन जाडो हुन्छ
भन्छ
होइन हो धेरै जाडो छ म नुहाउनु हुनु पर्दैन
बट यु हेभ टु टेक बाथ
तर जाडो होस् हेरोस् नुहाउनै पर्छ भन्छ
इफ यु डोन्ट टेक बाथ देन यु क्यानट डु पूजा
नुहाएन भने पूजा गर्न पाइन
सो यु हेभ टु डु योर ड्युटी
र हाम्रो त्यो त्यस्ता खालका गर्ने खालका नगरी नहुने खालका ड्युटीहरू तानेर हुन्छ
हियर अल्सो अर्जुना इज थिंकिंग आई डोन्ट वान्ट टु फाइट
यहाँनिर पनि अर्जुनले त सोच्दै छन् म युद्ध गर्न चाहन्न
Arjuna thinks, I don't want to do this, but it's his duty as a kshatriya.
अर्जुन ने तो सोचे कि म युद्ध गर्न चाहन्न तर अर्जुन क्षेत्री हुनको नाताले क्षेत्रीको कर्तव्य हो कि युद्ध गर्नै पर्छ
and arjun is saying i won't be happy if i fight
arjun arko pani bhande chan ma yuddha garera ma sukhi khushi hune wala chaina
but krishna is going to tell him if you don't fight you won't be happy
tara bhagwan krishna le arjun lai garera bhannuhuncha ki timi yuddha garera bhane chai timi sukhi hune wala chaina
if you don't fight people will say you were a coward
yadi timi le yuddha garera bhane तिमी क्षेत्री भएर युद्ध गरेर तिमीलाई सबै जनताहरूले लोभले सम्मानले के भन्छ तिमी नपुंसक हो
नो वन विल से ओ यु आर वेरी ग्रेट अर्जुन यु डिड वांट टु फाइट यु आर अ गुड बट दे विल से नो यु वर अ कावर्ड
तिमीलाई कसैले पनि अर्जुन युद्ध गरेन राम्रो काम गरे भनेर कसैले भन्ने वाला छैन तिमीले युद्ध गरेन भने चाहिँ पूरा समाजले लोभले क्षेत्री भएर युद्ध गरेन यो चाहिँ के रहेछ
So it would be a great insult to Arjuna.
You, Arjun, go like this. एक प्रकार को पूरा छनस्वस्तो.
People tell him you were a coward. You were a kshatriya, supposed to be a kshatriya, and you would not fight the battle.
मानसिक रे समाज के लोग जाते हैं क्षेत्री भर पड़े युद्ध करने लगे होते हैं ये तो छाएगा ही ऐसे होने वाला है ना ये.
But Lord Krishna will also say, if you fight. You will be happy.
भगवान कृष्ण ये पनि भन्नुहुन्छ अर्जुन तिमीले युद्ध गरेछौ भने तिमी सुखी हुन्छौ.
Even if you lose the battle, if you fight and lose the battle, you will be happy because you will go to heaven. You will get liberation.
यो युद्धमा यदि तिमी हारेछौ मरेछौ भने पनि तिमी खुसी हुन्छ किन तिमी कसैको स्वर्ग त पुग्ने वाला छौ.
Because if you fight and lose. You give up your battle, your life in the battle. You're going to die.
यदि कोई युद्ध मा आफ्नो देशको लागि समाजलाई बचाउन युद्ध गरेर मरेछ भने त्यो काम हुन्छ स्वर्गको छ.
So if you die on the battlefield, that is good. You may sure get liberation.
र यदि युद्ध भएर युद्ध गरेर हारेछ भने पनि तिमीलाई धेरै सकिन भने स्वर्गको छ.
So you be happy to get liberation.
र तिमी हार्दा पनि सकि हुन्छ वहाँ मुक्ति पाउने वाला छ.
And if you win the battle, then you will enjoy the kingdom.
यदि तिमीले जितेछौ भने चाहिँ तिमीहरु यो राज्य तिमीहरुको हुन्छ.
So if you fight, win or lose, you will be happy.
युद्ध गरेर जिते भने हारे भने तिमी के हुन्छौ सुखी हुन्छौ.
But if you don't fight, you won't be happy.
तर युद्ध गरेन भने चाहिँ तिमी सुखी हुन्छौ.
So in this way, Lord Krishna is going to defeat all of Arjuna's arguments.
So इसके प्रकारे जति पनि अर्जुन का जो समस्याहरु थे अर्जुन युद्ध गर्ने समस्याले भगवान कृष्णले समझाउँदै लाइन मानेछ.
Arjuna is saying, I will be sinful if I kill all these people.
अर्जुन जो भन्दै छ म यिनीलाई युद्धमा मारिछु भने म पापी हुन्छु त.
But Krishna is saying, if you don't fight, you'll be sinful because you're not doing your duty.
कृष्ण को भनाइ जब तिमीले युद्ध गरेन भने तिमी पापी हुन्छ किन तिमीले तिम्रो कर्तव्य निभाएन.
Everyone has to do the duty for the service of Krishna.
तपाईँ हामी सबैले पनि हाम्रो कर्तव्य निभाउनु पर्छ कृष्णको सेवामा.
And when you do it as karma yoga, then there is no reaction.
त हामीले कर्म योग राम्रोसँग गरेछ भने त्यसको रिएक्सन हुँदैन प्रारब्ध हुँदैन.
So Lord Krishna will explain about karma yoga to Arjuna.
भगवान श्री कृष्णले अर्जुनलाई कर्म योगको बारेमा बताउँदै हुनुहुन्छ.
Means working in a detached way.
र कर्म गर्दाखेरि अनासक्त आसक्त नभइकन काम गर्नुपर्छ.
कर्माणि एव अधिकारस्ते मा पालेषु कृतानि. You have a right to do your duty, but you are not entitled to the result.
र हामीलाई कर्म गर्नलाई सबै गर्नलाई हाम्रो हक छ तर त्यो कर्म यहाँ आएर फलमा आसक्त हुने चाहिँ हाम्रो हक छैन अरे.
So Lord Krishna will explain all of these things to Arjuna and encourage him to work.
र भगवान श्री कृष्णले यस्ता दिव्य शब्दहरू वाक्यहरू सबै अरूलाई सम्झाउनुहुन्छ र अरूलाई उत्साह दिनुहुन्छ युद्ध गर्नको लागि.
All right, any questions?
Pastor, okay, Prashna Savanya Sodhos.
Does everybody understand?
Yes, Maharaj, in some previous verses, Srila Prabhupada explained that Arjuna is the, he is pure devotee. So how one pure devotee will kill so many people? How is this possible? So like Arjuna have to kill so many people. So he is in the pure devotee stage, and now pure devotee have to kill so many people. Although there is some advertisement that is explaining he can kill, but how he kill, we have some
He is teaching us that we will do whatever Krishna wants us to do. He's doing it for Krishna. He's not doing it for his own pleasure. He's doing it because Krishna's order in it.
Ramayana Sote Guru, Bangalika Sri Mahaprabhu Bhagavan, Arjuna Sutta Bhakta Bhakta. There was Sutta Bhakta 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 अर्जुनले त युद्धमा कतिजना मारे मारे र एउटा शुद्ध भक्त भएर कसरी मार्नु भयो यत्र मान्छेको हत्या गर्दाखेरि अर्जुनले कृष्णले जे चाहनुहुन्छ त्यही गर्नुभयो कृष्णको इच्छा पुरा गर्ने भक्तको थियो भक्तको गुण भक्तको स्वभाव
हनुमान also fighting for Lord Rama and killing so many of the enemy
र हनुमानजीले पनि कतिजना मार्नुभएको थियो भगवान रामको इच्छा पूरा गर्नु भयो रामलाई खुसी भयो
So we have to do service for Krishna. What we have to do what Krishna wants us to do.
हामीले चाहिँ कृष्णले जे चाहनुहुन्छ त्यो गर्नुपर्छ.
There was a need for Arjuna to relieve the earth of all of these demonic kings.
र अर्जुनको लागि एउटा मौका पनि थियो कि यो संसारमा हुने जति पनि शत्रुहरूलाई असुरहरूलाई मुक्ति
गराइदिनु
त्यतिखेर क्षत्रियहरू कति कति यो संसारमा अत्याचार गर्न
थालेका थिए र
त्यो क्षत्रियहरू अत्याचारले गर्दाखेरि पृथ्वी माता भूमि माताले गर्दा ब्रह्माजीलाई गर्दा प्रभु ब्रह्माजी अत्याचार भइसकेको छ भनेर प्रार्थना गर्नुभएको थियो
Lord Brahma was told that all the demigods should take birth in the Yadu dynasty and Lord Krishna himself was going to come and take birth in the Yadu dynasty.
त्यतिखेर भगवानले ब्रह्माजीले भन्नुभयो कि सबै देवी देवताहरू यदुकुलमा गएर जन्मिने गर्छौ त्यो यदुकुलमा स्वयं कृष्ण भगवान आएर ती आतताई गर्ने सबै क्षेत्रीहरूको नाश गर्नुहुन्छ
So Lord Krishna arranged the battle with Kurukshetra.
र यो कुरुक्षेत्रको युद्ध चाहिँ भगवान श्री कृष्णको एउटा योजना हो
जस्ट टु टेक अवे द बर्डन अफ ऑल अफ द डेमोनिक किंग्स ऑन द प्लान
जति पनि संसारको जो के अरे भारी छ पापहरू जो सबैलाई मुक्त गराउन भगवानले यो व्यवस्था गर्नुभयो
And then after all of the kings that been killed at the Kurukshetra war, then Lord Krishna arranged for the Yadu dynasty to also leave the plan.
सब र युद्धपछि जति पनि असुरहरू मरे मरिसकेपछि भगवान् श्री कृष्णले फेरि यो यदुकुललाई फेरि सृष्टि गराउनु भयो व्यवस्था गराउनु
All of the family members of Lord Krishna, all the Kshatriyas, they all went to Prapakshetra and there they drank wine and then they fought with each other and killed each other.
र यी यदुकुलका जति पनि थिए अन्तिममा यिनीहरू सबै प्रवास क्षेत्र भन्ने ठाउँमा गएर दे ड्रिङ्क वाइन उनीहरूले वाइन खाएर आफू आफ्नो एक आपसमा झगडा गरे
दे वर लिभिङ इन द्वारका बट दे सॉ दे वर मेनी इनऑस्पिशियस ओमेन्स
उनीहरू द्वारिकामा बस्थे तर द्वारिकामा चाहिँ एकदम अनऑस्पिशियस भनेको नराम्रो चिजहरू धेरै देखेँ मैले
सो लर्ड कृष्ण टु ऑल द क्षत्रियस दे शुड गो ओभर from the island of Dwarka, go to the mainland and go to Prabhashetra and do sacrifices, perform rituals.
र भगवान् श्री कृष्णले यहाँ भन्नुभयो कि तिमीहरू सबै योग्य द्वारिकाको टापुदेखि मैना नजाओ सुरक्षा जस्तो ठाउँमा गएर त्यहाँनिर यज्ञ गरेर भन्नुभएछ.
And so they went there and they did all the rituals.
उनीहरूमा गए पनि सबै प्रकारको रीतिरिवाज गरे.
But after they done all the rituals, then they got some wine and they all began to drink.
र रीतिरिवाज सबै यज्ञ गरिसकेर मलाई अलिकति के वाइन लिएछ सबै वाइन खाएछ.
And when they all became intoxicated, they began to fight with each other.
र उनीहरू वाइन खाएर मात्रै आपसमा लडाइँ गर्न थालेछ.
And they killed each other. They were so powerful, nobody could kill them. They had to kill each other.
उनीहरू भगवान्का सन्तान हुँदाखेरि कति उनीहरू शक्तिशाली थिए, उनीहरूलाई कसरी मार्न सक्थेनन्, त्यसै कारण आपसमा आफै मारेर मर्नु पर्यो.
The time was coming for Lord Krishna to leave the planet.
त्यतिखेर भगवान श्री कृष्णलाई यो संसार भूमि छोड्नलाई समय आएको थियो.
And they all loved Lord Krishna very much. So Lord Krishna knew that he would have to arrange for them to go first. Because he thought, if I go and leave them here, they will lament so much, it will be unbearable for them.
भगवान कृष्ण थाहा छ कि म पहिला फर्किन्छु भने भगवान धामीहरू यहाँ रहेका यिनीहरू सहन सक्दैन, यिनीहरूलाई कति दुःख हुन्छ त्यो कुरा
थाहा छ अरे. You cannot live without your brother. You cannot live without they would be so distressed, they'd be suffering so much.
The pura yadu kulle bhagwan krishna kati badi maya garthe prem garthe ra bhagwan krishna chhodera janu bhayo bhane ta unilai kati badi dukha ko samaya aune wala thyo tyo kura bhagwan lai thaha chha ra bhagwan le pahile unilai yuddha garera
pathau. So Lord Krishna arranged all the yadu dynasty would go and they would kill each other, and that way then when they kill each other then they go back to their heavenly place.
र भगवान्कै व्यवस्था छ यो पनि, यदुकुलका एक आपसमा झगडा गरेर आफूलाई मारेर उनीहरू पहिला भगवान् धाम जान्छ अनि पछि म जान्छु.
Because the Yadu dynasty were not ordinary people, they were all demigods who come to take part in Lord Krishna's pastime.
यदुकुलमा जो पनि जन्मेका थिए त्यतिखेर तिनीहरू कुनै साधारण मनुष्य थिएनन्, हामी जस्ता सबै देवी देवताहरू थिए र उनीहरू भगवान्को यो दिनामा सहयोग गर्न आएका.
So they killed each other and then they all went back to their duty in the heavenly plan.
र उनीहरू एक आपसमा युद्ध गरे, लडाइँ गरे, मारे अनि उनीहरू आफ्नो आफ्नो लोकमा स्वर्ग गए.
And then Lord Krishna could leave the world.
त्यहाँपछि बल्ल भगवान श्री कृष्णले यो संसार छोड्न सक्नुभयो.
So this way Mother Bhumi was relieved of the burden all the kings.
यसरी सबै संसारमा पृथ्वीमा भूमिमा भएका यी असुर राजाहरू मरेपछि बल्ल पृथ्वीमा त सुखी हुनुभयो.
हामी इच्छा त वाइ खाएर मर्ने त्यस्तो के त्यस्तो नराम्रो इच्छा हो, अरू इच्छा छैन, अरू उपाय छैन मर्ने.
Yes,
nice question, Maharaj. So he's saying, why Lord Krishna plans such a way that they drink wine and they have to leave their body, he can manage in some other ways, you know, rather than drink wine and fight each other, then they leave the body. Why he don't choose some other way, better way?
Well, he has to... He wants people to see them, that they're like ordinary people. He doesn't want to show them that they're all gods.
Acha. Yo, Bhagwan Sri Krishna le yo dekhauna chahanu bhayeko chha ki yadukulma janmeka sabai bhagwan hun bhanera, yo thamada manche le ho bhai khara mare bhanera testo dekhauna hun.
Lord Krishna has to satisfy the non-devotees as well as the devotees.
भगवान श्री कृष्णले भक्तलाई खुसी बनाएको थियो, अवतारलाई पनि खुसी बनाउनु हुन्छ।
So the non-devotees, they cannot understand, you know, if they would just suddenly go back to heaven, just disappear, then people who are not devotees, they would not be able to understand.
जो भक्त होइन उनले भगवानको धाम स्वर्ग भनेको पक्कै बुझिहाल्दैन अरे।
So Krishna arranges everything according to the nature of this world. Just like Lord Krishna comes into this world, and he comes like an ordinary person. But he's not an ordinary person. But people think he's an ordinary person. People are thinking.
तर मनुष्यले सोच्छन् कि भगवान् श्रीकृष्ण साधारण मनुष्य
हुनुहुन्छ।
भगवद्गीतामा एउटा श्लोकमा बताएको छ, जो मूर्ख व्यक्ति छ, ज्ञान कम्ती भएको व्यक्ति छ, त्यो व्यक्तिले भगवान् कृष्णलाई यो त साधारण मान्छे हो भनेर सोच्छ, अरे भगवानको महानतालाई यस्ता व्यक्तिले जान्दैन।
Now when Lord Ramachandra came, when Lord Ramachandra was here with all of his devotees, they all went back to the spiritual world.
जब भगवान श्री रामचन्द्र आउँदा पनि भगवान श्री रामचन्द्रका भक्त जति थिए, भक्तहरूले सबै भगवद्धाम गएका थिए।
How did they go back? In front of everyone's eyes, they just went back to God.
If they did not know Bhagavan Ram, the bhakti, because they Bhagavan Ram, why do they? Some people are like,
Ramayana said they entered the Sarayu. There's a big river in Ayodhya called Sarayu, and the Ramayana said they entered into the Sarayu and went back to God.
The Ramayana बताको छ Sarayu भने एउटा नदी थियो।
But Lord Krishna, he's come with all of his people. He cannot do the same thing as Lord Rama.
तर भगवान श्री कृष्णको पालमा चाहिँ भगवान श्री कृष्णका जो यदुकुलमा जो यदुहरू थिए तिनीहरू सबै माथिदेखि आएका रहेछ, यी त भएन देवी देवताहरू, त्यसै कारण भगवान रामको जस्तै यहाँदेखि लैजानु भएन।
Lord Rama, people are worshipping him today. Although it was millions of years ago, more than a million years ago when Lord Rama came. But Lord Krishna, he has to be more cautious about how he leads the world.
र भगवान् श्री कृष्णको चाहिँ अझै विशेष यो संसारमा कसरी उत्तो हुने भन्ने ध्यान दिनुभयो।
He has to lead the world like a common person.
र भगवान् श्री कृष्ण चाहिँ यो संसारमा हामी जस्तै साधारण मनुष्य भएर बसेर देखाएर जानुभयो।
Some people think, a lot of people think, that Krishna died. How did he die? He got shot in the foot by an arrow.
र कोही मनुष्यले सोच भन्छन् अरे कृष्णले त मरेर शरीर छोड्नुभयो, कसरी छोड्नु भन्दाखेरि एउटा धनुषले बाँड्ने लागेर खुट्टामा लागेर शरीर छोड्नुभयो।
But that was only Krishna's tricking people.
तर त्यो चाहिँ के हो त भन्दाखेरि हेर्दा त भगवान् श्री कृष्ण शरीर छोड्नुभयो जस्तो देखिन्छ, तर त्यो भगवान्ले हामी मनुष्यलाई ट्रिक गरिदिएको हुन्छ।
He wants ordinary people to think, Krishna's dead.
उहाँले यो देखाउन चाहनुभयो कि साधारण मनुष्यले कृष्ण त मर्नु भनेर देखाउन चाहनु।
And he even left the body. There's a body. They say, oh, this is Krishna's ashes.
र कृष्णले शरीर पनि छोडे, कृष्णको सद्गति पनि भयो, सद्गतिद्वारा के अरे खरानी पनि छ कृष्णको।
Krishna's trick.
यो सबै कृष्णको जाल हो, ट्रिक हो।
For ordinary people who think Krishna is an ordinary person, Krishna does that.
कृष्ण यो यस्तो ठिक चाहिँ किन गर्नु पर्यो भन्दाखेरि सबैजना साधारण मनुष्यको लागि कृष्ण त साधारण रहेछ, साधारण सबै साधारण नै हो भनेर सोचे सोच्नु
भयो. They know Krishna's body is transcendent.
So,
Krishna has to arrange to satisfy everybody. The ordinary people, they cannot understand the transcendental nature of Krishna. So if Krishna was just to take all the demigods back, people would not understand it.
भगवान कृष्णले यदि यदुकुण्ड देवीले सबै भगवानको के अरे उहाँ माथि ल्याएर भएको भने पुग्ने थिएन.
So he brought them all together and he arranged they would all get drunk and fight with each other, kill each other.
भगवानले यदुकुण्ड सबैलाई लिएर आउनुभयो अनि उहाँ खिलाएर उहाँ खाएर माथि आफू आफ्ना टन्टा झगडा गरेर मरेर फेरि माथि भगवान ठाउँ गए.
And then people will say, oh, see, drinking very bad. People will learn not to drink. So Lord Krishna has to arrange all these different dramas. It's like a drama. But off the stage, the reality, the real life is there.
Taratyo drama ko pasi pani vastavikta pani cha.
We know Krishna never dies.
Hami bhaktara thasa bhagavan Krishna kahile sharir chhodnu nabhanu.
But in the drama, he pretends to die.
Tara bhagavanle drama ma chai mare jastai garera dekhaidinu bhayo.
So people think Krishna is there. But Krishna has a spiritual body. And he could bring back people who died. He brought back the dead son of his guru. He brought him back to life.
Bhagavan Krishna le yati sama garnu saknuhuncha ki marisakekalai pani feri jeevit banaun saknuhuncha.
So how is he going to die?
But marika lai jivan dine manchhele aafu kasari marna sakdaina hunai sakdaina.
So we have to understand these things carefully.
Yo kura lai hamile dhyan pura ramro sa bujhera rakhnu parcha.
We have to be guided by the acharyas.
Ra hamilai acharya le guide garnu parcha.
Just like people think, oh, Krishna has 16,000 wives. That's not good. That's immoral.
जस्तै कि मनुष्यले भन्छ नि कृष्णका त 16,000 पत्नी थिए नि त नहुनु पर्ने हो यो त.
Even somebody has two wives, we think, oh, it's not good, immoral.
दुईटा बुढी हुँदा त ठिक छैन भन्ने गरिन्छ.
But Krishna can have 16,000 wives and it can be immoral.
तर कृष्णलाई चाहिँ 16,000 पत्नी हुन सक्छ, लिन पनि सक्नुहुन्छ, मर्डर पनि हुन सक्नुहुन्छ.
बिकज कृष्ण क्यान एक्सपान्ड हिमसेल्फ अनलिमिटेडली.
किन 16,000 पत्नी कृष्ण लिन सक्नुहुन्छ भन्दाखेरि कृष्णले आफ्नो एउटा शरीरलाई 16,000 शरीर बनाउन सक्नुहुन्छ नि त.
एन्ड इच एभ्री वाइफ हैड 10 सन्स एन्ड वन डॉटर.
सबै पत्नीमा फेरि 10 जना छोरा एउटी छोरी थिए.
And each and every wife lived in a nice palace. Krishna kept all of his wives happy. You know, just to keep one wife happy is very difficult. But Krishna could keep all of his wives.
तर भगवान कृष्णले चाहिँ 16,000 पत्नीलाई 16,000 पत्नी 10,000 छोरा एउटी छोरी एकजना सबैलाई खुसी राख्नुभयो.
क्वेश्चन गर्नु
भन्नु
क्वेश्चन कृष्ण भगवान् त बुझ्यो राधा रानी चाहिँ कहाँ जानुभयो कृष्ण भगवान् भएपछि राधा रानी कहाँ हुनु राधा रानी राधा रानी
Yeah, Maharaj is saying that you explained very nicely, we understood that Krishna, how he departed. But after Krishna departed, Krishna left, where Radharani, where she gone? Where she left? How she left? How she gone from this material world?
Oh, when he's with us, he's prakat. And when he leaves us, he's aprakat. He's not manifest. He's still here, but he's aprakat. We cannot see.
भगवान् राधारानी अहिले यहीँ हुनुहुन्छ तर अप्रकट हुनुहुन्छ हामी नदेखेको दृश्य हुनुभएको र त्यतिखेर दृश्य प्रकट भइदिनु भएको र हामीले देखेको
जस्ट लाइक दे से द सन राइजेस इट बिकम्स प्रकट एन्ड देन द नाइट इज अप्रकट द सन इज स्टिल देयर बट वी कैनट सी इट
महाराजले बहुत राम्रो एक्जाम्पल उदाहरण दिनुभयो जस्तै घाम घामलाई अहिले हामीले देखेको छ प्रकाश तर घाम राति देखिन त्यसको मतलब घाम छ तर हामीले नदेखेको त्यसको मतलब अप्रकट छ न त छ
कृष्ण also said I am never नहं प्रकृष्ट सार्वत्म योग माया समावृत्ता मूलयम न विचानति लोको मम च मव्ययम In the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna said, I am never manifest. To the foolish and the unintelligent, for them I am covered by my yoga maya.
The Bhagavan Krishna in Gita ma bhanu bhayeko cha, jo nastik cha, murkha cha, ma mathi bishwas gardaina, tinharuko agadi ma kahile pani prakat hune hunna. Unharuko buddhi lai maya le ke huncha, dhakeko huncha.
Just like when we go to the holy dham, do you see the holy dham or do you see the maya?
जस्तै हामी होली धाम तीर्थयात्रा जाँदाखेरि तीर्थयात्रा देखिन्छ कि त्यहाँ माया देखिन्छ
त्यस्तै
हामीले उहाँ जाँदाखेरि माया देखिन्छ सबै कारणहरू छ
So we have to, we want to see Krishna. We can see Krishna. In the Kali Yuga, Krishna comes in the form of His holy name.
र हामीले कृष्ण देख्न सकिन्छ र कलियुगमा भगवान् कृष्ण चाहिँ यो भगवानको नाममा प्रकट हुन्छ
कलि कलि नाम रूपे कृष्ण अवतार कृष्ण कम्स इन द कलि युग एज अ होली नेम
द कलियुगमा भगवान् आइदिनु भएको छ प्रकट भइसक्नु भएको छ भगवानको नामको रूपमा
बट वी हैव टू चेंज द प्योर नेम
तर हामीले शुद्ध नाम गर्नुपर्छ
Not up nama parad, not nama bas, the shuddha nama, the pure name.
Nama parad gade, nama bas gade, nama japnayana, shuddha nama dharu prasam.
And Lord Krishna comes in the form of the deity.
Ani sasam bhagavan hamara agadi vikrama rupa mani aayinu cha.
One devotee was giving class one day and he was saying, Krishna is in his name. Prabhupada said, no. Krishna is his name.
अच्छा एक बार भक्तले भनेछ भगवान कृष्ण भगवानको नाममा हुनुहुन्छ भनेर र प्रभुले के भन्नुभयो होइन भगवानको नाम चाहिँ भगवान कृष्णमा छ
The holy name of Krishna is not different from Krishna himself.
महाराजले फेरि पनि भन्दै हुनुहुन्छ भगवानको नाम र भगवानमा केही अन्तर छैन नाम स्वयं भगवान हुनुहुन्छ
नाम चिन्तामणि कृष्ण चैतन्य रास विग्रह पूर्ण शिव नित्य मुक्तो बिना नाम नाम नामिनो The holy name is चिन्तामणि
यो चाहिँ महत्वपूर्ण बात छ भगवानको नाम चिन्तामणि हो चिन्ताको पुण्य मणि हो
Have you got any चिन्तामणि at home?
तपाईँको घरमा केही मणि छ जो चिन्तामणि चिन्ताले पुर्याउने मणि
हो No, that's very valuable. the चिन्तामणि too can change everything, right?
यो चिन्तामणि भन्ने मणि चाहिँ कति दामी हुन्छ यसले सबै हामीलाई जे चाहियो त्यही दिन सक्छ
Can fulfill all of your desires.
चिन्तामणिले हाम्रो जति पनि इच्छा छ सब पुरा गर्छ
सो द होली नेम अफ कृष्ण इज द चिन्तामणि इट कैन फुलफिल ऑल ऑफ आवर डिजायर
ईगो द
भगवान को नाम के हो चिंतामय हो हम सब इच्छा पूरा कर
Are you seeing Krishna when you chant the holy name?
Yes, Maharaj. Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes